Welcome, friends and family. Today we celebrate the best of what it means to be human. Today we celebrate love.
I'm so proud of you, Andrew. And I am so thankful that all of you came here, some from really far away, to come and honor my son, my boy, my firstborn, and his beautiful, amazing bride, who I'm still not quite sure why you took him in, but thank you.
So I'm just over the moon that my cousin has not only found someone that she loves and that cherishes her, but that makes her a better person than she already is, which is perfect.
Marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of human relationships. No ceremony can create your marriage. Only you can do that.
started something together, and you have so much more happiness ahead. And bless you all.
I'm so happy that these two wonderful, unique people found each other and found someone who complements the other so well.
By the power of your love and commitment, and the power vested in me by Cindy, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss each other.